What am I doing?
Second verse. And
second verse?
Yep.
Okay, can I get my phone?
Pro Tools,
oh
man.
We got it.
That was it though. Like, serious. That was fire. Mash down the song.
Then I get a kick out of it.
Yeah, like, just go with the motion. Like, go with it.
Yeah. If it's making you feel something, it makes me feel something.
Oh, it's just fire. It's just making you feel something.
Yeah.
Well, you know what I'm saying?
No, I get it.
I agree with that 100%.
Really, if you really want to go there, maybe you could put like a little slap on it, slap bass. So it's just a little.
Okay.
No, right here.
Right.
They sound like close strings that were like turned down. It doesn't sound like roomy.
Got it.
And I think it would sound good if it was a little closer.
That's fire.
What about you, honey?
Yeah, I mean, this whole EP about me, baby.
Baby.
Yeah, all the vib and all of the trills and all of the.
Oh shit, that shit different. I'll take it the rest of the way.
I don't know, I think Phil would have to like.
It's a little bit busy.
But if it's like two lines, like.
It
should be done solid by like 11.
Maybe I'm thinking too much. Like I ain't know what it was. You should have stayed on the track. Double back on time. Walk around and sleep down. Get the real from the door. Came in every time. But you still couldn't try. Fragile. Please check about your asses. Shit, that shit different.
So this part, it feels, and I know, I think it's kind of what T-Miles is, it feels a bit draggy.
Hey, what's what did you do? Show that you care. You're more than qualified, but I'm so unprepared. I'm scared.
Woo. I like that. I'm so unprepared. I like that. Let's go again. Keep going.
So scared.
The lows out even.
Okay.
And having more highs, it will kind of like just sound like an eerie, cool background.
Right.
You
mm.
know
because
what I mean?
There's already so much low end going
yeah,
on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. He's honestly.
Oh yeah.
These guys.
You guys are amazing, man.
He's incredible with the vocal production. Right. Yes, sir.